this cloudy, sunny day in January, it was time to visit Montalbano's house, famous from the Montalbano TV series. And I started from Marina di Ragusa and rented a bike and went all the coastline down to the small village of Punta Secca, where you can find his house. It is actually a bed and breakfast, you can stay there, but originally it was a warehouse to salt sardines, and 1904 it was bought by the Italian government.